storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
If it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zeffo, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zeffo, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any. Hey! Something we can use? It won't open. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1. What was in there? Good job.
And go. I'll lead them away.
Alstar, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Oh, okay.
What is it?
An insurgent down there. Keep moving. Last one clear.
Jedi, form up.
I can't reach the target.
Let's bring this fight to the enemy.
Get in here.
Hang on him.
He's hit.
Just you and me, scum.
Time to end this.
I'll check it out. Back here. What is it?
Hope you're ready.
That looks like a problem. Scanning again? Help me, BD-1. That feels better.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the...
Super KIA! Localized! Charging to the enemy's position!
Hard to stay on him! Someone help me out
here! Jedi hit!
Help! BD-1!
You have to deal with me now, Jedi. Dodge all you want, I'll keep trying.
Find something?
The Jedi!
I hope reinforcements are on the way.
I thought I'd be the last one standing. That's not possible. Get ready! Yes, all right, got it. Am I the last one?
Can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeffo artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeffo? Maybe.
Was wounded, but he took out a trooper. Hey, now. So what was in there?
How do you remember all the protocols? It's easy if you just read it. Who has time for that?
Can't wait to watch these grow.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Was in there.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
all the rewards for this.
Weapons on him!
Well, for us, next. I can't hit...
Is it just me?
Stationed on this backwater for...
Jedi, engage with caution!
I can take you out, no problem! More coming! Take this!
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.